Sitting in front of Constable's painting, The Cottage at East Bergholt, in the Lady Lever Art Gallery on the Wirral, I was struck by Constable's depiction of the contrast between the seemingly heavy, dark clouds of a storm and the vivid brightness of a simultaneous rainbow. Both are represented in the painting, which is static and yet seems to have movement. How might that contrast be represented in musical form, which, however slow the pulse, has to move on in time?